Well, it's day three, Ken, on the Camino, and we're just heading off to Tino today. So we're on the track, and see you soon.
Yep, it's like 8:15, but we have walked like 1.5 kilometers.
See you soon. Bye. Well, we've just had a very steep little climb up the hill. Two switchbacks, lots of loose rocks. I'm puffing pretty hard. Here comes Ken. She's putting on a show. She'll die when she walks fast. Another steep climb up that hill. Ken's still coming. They're the Asturias Mountains in the distance. And the track goes this way. At least we've got a bit of break from uphill. We've just finished lunch and back up again. More hills. We're about 8 kilometres off where we're staying tonight. How you going? That is not how Ken's been walking. She's been averaging 1.9 today, getting slower and slower and slower. She'll probably fall over. What are you trying to do?
Pilgrim.
We're coming into the town of Tino. This is where we'll be for tonight. About a kilometre to go, Ken. 800 metres, so we're almost there. It's been a pretty tough day today.